Dear student, we have a question. And solution for that question is